The Policy Center helps you identify issues that affect ad serving to your Google AdSense, AdMob, or Ad Manager account. You'll receive notifications when these come up, either by email or on the Policy Center. After you fix an issue and request a review, it may take up to a week for it to get reviewed. In some instances, it could take longer. What happens after you request a review on the Policy Center? The issue status changes to indicate that the site, page, or app is being reviewed. You can track the status in the issue details. You'll be notified about the outcome of the review via email and through an in-product notification. If you fix the issue, for example, by providing crawler access details or by requesting a review through the Help Center, it will continue to exist in the Policy Center until we stop seeing the issue in your inventory. This typically takes around a week. If you have any questions, please visit the Help Center and Help Forums linked in the description box below. Keep creating great content, and don't forget to check the Policy Center to ensure you stay on top of your monetization updates. Please subscribe to the Google AdSense and Google AdMob YouTube channels so you don't miss any future videos.